We continue to cover the latest developments in the Buffalo Catholic Diocese as they look to downsize. By the end of the day, we will know how many parish families are appealing the diocesan plan. Those parishes will then have until August 5th to submit an alternate plan to the diocese. After that deadline, the diocese says meetings will be held with parish leaders to discuss the counter proposals because they want to announce the final plan by September 1st.